Renee didn't think insulating her basement was worth it. But Laura did, and saved. Guess who's enjoying the savings now?